South Carolina lacks a comprehensive statewide approach. Coastal cities in the state are individually trying to determine the best way to prepare and adapt to climate changes, according to Prettyman in 2017. Climate change is already affecting South Carolina. Flooding of coastal cities is increasing, whether it's by precipitation, hurricanes, or tides. The National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration, also known as NOAA, has predicted that flooding may become almost a daily occurrence by late this century. However, South Carolina isn't the only state experiencing an increase in nuisance flooding. Myrtle Beach and other cities along the coast are installing more outflow pipes to help with adapting to flooding. Other cities have different plans, such as offering courses to South Carolina residents at no charge, funded by the South Carolina Assembly. Electric charging stations have been installed throughout the state. Recycling efforts also continue across the state. Like homeowners in Florida, those in South Carolina are looking at building homes to withstand hurricanes far better. Plans across the state could be far more effective if there was a statewide plan for mitigation and adaptation. But right now, local governments and organizations are the ones planning and implementing adaptation and mitigation efforts. For more information about South Carolina efforts, please see any of the resources listed here.